problems, we may need to take RHS from the living group LHS. But here in this, we will take this LHS and we will prove this RHS. Okay? Of course, we did already this type of problems in our previous class, that is in 8. So here, first we will take a LHS. So here we are having x power a by x power b whole to the power of a plus b into. So if dot represents into. Okay? X power b by x power c whole to the power of b plus c into x to the power of c by x power a whole to the power of c plus a. So now, first we will use the law here. A power m by a power n. That is equals to a power m minus n. So according to that, what we can write? X to the power of a minus b whole to the power of a plus b into x to the power of b minus c whole to the power of b plus c into x to the power of c plus a, sorry, c minus a into whole to the power of c plus a. So next, a power m whole power n is equals to a power m into n. So what do we get according to that? X to the power of a minus b into a plus b into x to the power of b minus c into b plus c into x to the power of c minus a into c plus a. So a minus b into a plus b, it is expansion of the identity a square minus b square. So what we get? X to the power of a square minus b square into x to the power of b square minus b square into x to the power of c square minus a square. So a power m into a power n, a power m plus n. So what do we get? X to the power of a square minus b square plus b square minus c square plus c square minus a square. A square minus a square cancel. Minus b square plus b square minus c square plus a square. So that will be equals to x to the power of 0. We know the x to the power of 0 is equals to 1. So here it is RHS. That is RHS. So we have proved that LHS is equals to RHS. Okay. So according to the law, step by step, which law we can use first? Okay. But if you multiply this first directly, instead of taking this law, if you multiply a square plus ab, again it will become a big process. So instead of that, first if we take a power m by a power n, so that we can use the identity and we can easily simplify that. Okay. So this is how we will solve. So next in this second question, you can try it on your own. I will do third one. X power a by x power b. Okay, so next, how to simplify this? So in order to simplify this, two methods we can use. Either first taking this x power m, sorry, a power m by a power n is equal to a power minus n, or a power m whole power n, means directly we will multiply for this expansion for both separately, individually, in a denominator, in a numerator directly. Okay, so I will do the second method, means a power m whole power n. So according to that law, what we will get, that we will write. So what happens here? X power a into a, a b, a c. Like that, we have to multiply the each term. So what happens? A square plus a b minus a c divided by x to the power of b a plus b square minus b c or c into here also same x to the power of b square plus b c minus b a divided by x to the power of c b plus c square minus c a into x to the power of c square plus c a minus b c divided by x to the power of a c plus a square minus a b. See, for this here we are just taking the LHS only. Okay, so only LHS. From that we will prove the RHS. I didn't take here one more step. So directly from the question I'm solving. But equals to will come, one will come at the last, okay? So here, a power m into a power m plus n. So for both numerator and denominator, it will be applicable. So what do we get here? X to the power of a square plus ab minus ac plus b square plus bc minus ba plus c square plus ca minus bc divided by x to the power of ba plus b square minus cb plus cb plus c square minus ca plus ac plus a square minus ab. Okay, so can I cancel any terms or what? Plus ab minus ab, these two gets cancelled. Minus ac plus ca cancel. Plus bc minus bc. Here plus ab minus ab. Next minus cb plus c minus ca plus ac. So what are remaining here? X to the power of a square plus b square plus c square divided by x to the power of a square plus b square plus c square. According to the law of a power n by a power n, what do we get? A power m minus n. So x to the power of a square plus b square plus c square minus a square plus b square plus c square. B square plus c square. If we remove the bracket, the signs will change. So minus a square minus b square minus c square. So all will get cancelled. So what is remaining? X power 0 is equals to 1. That is RHS. Okay. So this is how we will prove. Means in order to prove anything, means prove that if they have given, we have to take one thing. From that one, we will get the other one. Means either we will take LHS and we will prove RHS, or we will take RHS from that we will prove LHS. Okay? This is how we will simplify.
See, A, A. This
1 by b plus a by b plus 1 by b minus a by b. Okay? So, now this becomes reciprocal. So, what we can write this as b by b plus a, b by b plus a plus b by b minus a. Okay? So, here you see a plus b, sorry, b plus a, b minus a. Okay? So, now the LCM here is b plus a into b minus a. So, b plus a, b minus a is the LCM. If we multiply with the LCM here, what will be remaining? 1 b plus a will get cancelled. So, remaining will be b into b minus a. B into b minus a plus b into b plus a divided by b plus a into b minus a. Of course, you can understand this step, I think so. LCM here is b plus a into b minus a. Each term we will multiply with the LCM. From that, if we cancel b plus a, the remaining will be b into b minus a. Here, if we cancel b minus a, remaining will be b into b plus a. 4 divided by LCM. Okay? So, b square minus ab plus b square plus ab divided by a plus b into a minus b. B square minus a square. Okay? Minus ab plus a gets cancelled. So, b square plus b square is 2b square by b square minus a square. This is RHS. What we need. Okay? So, from this a power minus 1 by a power minus 1 plus b power minus 1, we have root 2b square by b square minus a square. Okay? So, by this, we can end our class. We shall meet in the next session. Thank you.